In a previous tutorial, I showed you how to create an adjustment layer and also a filter, the wiggle filter, which creates some movement or the handheld look for your videos. Now we're going to create just two more filters. One I'm going to call gamma and another called YUV adjust. Now I've created them here already, but I'm going to recreate them for you. Very simple, just go into motion. Open a new project in Motion and call it Final Cut Effect. Click on that. Go to the library, go to your filters and color correction. I've just come down here to gamma. Let's apply that. I'm not sure why they don't include gamma as a filter in FCPx, because it's such a useful way to adjust your midtones without really touching your whites or blacks. It's a great filter to get closer to that sort of film look, especially if you've exposed well for the whites and blacks and you just want to lift or depress your midtones. Very useful. So we go to Inspector now, and just make sure you publish these parameters so that you can change them when you're in Final Cut. So we publish those, and then we come up here and save this as, call this gamma. I'm going to save it in My Final Cut FX. You can create your own theme here, but I'm going to leave it in this previously made folder. So publish that. Okay, I'm going to make another filter here. So I'm going to go back to the library, come down here to YUV adjust. If you're used to using the YUV color space, this is a really nice way to adjust your colors. It's just as an alternative to the color board. I like it, so let's just apply it. Go to the inspector here, and once again, just make sure you publish each one of these parameters so that it actually is usable over in Final Cut. Okay, and we just save as YUV adjust. Publish. Now if we flick over to Final Cut, we should have these two filters. Let's I'm just gonna reload them. Let's put gamma onto this clip. And let's adjust the gamma a little bit so it can go up or down. And as you can see, we can really change the midtones a lot, and the mix is useful too to increase or reduce the amount of this filter on the original footage. So that's gamma, and let's add YUV adjust. There you go. Oh, I've added gamma twice. Let me just take out one of them. Here's the YUV adjust, and there you can adjust your YUV, and of course change the mix. So you can get a very different look very quickly with these adjustments. That's what I like about this. It's the old style of adjusting. I'm not so used to the color board yet, but there you go. Alternative filters for FCPx. I'm going to include a link to download these. If you download them, just go to your movies, motion templates, and effects, and put them in whichever folder you like there.
Monkey see, monkey like, monkey do. Banana Mama TV.